Jason! Throw spear! I need archers!
We need to move before they hit us! Wait until they're out of range!
Ready arrows! Now!
They're speeding up for a hit, Commander!
Keep going at the speed! Yes?
I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine, but I'm here for the bounty.
Of course.
the mighty...
Here, take your drachmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Yomerini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling. My purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in...
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
Chaos is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
Thank you. Let's go.
Better stay hidden.
Thank you.
Alcibiades said the Etera here could help me find my mother. I should look around for Anthusa's whereabouts.
Are you Anthusa?
Me? Anthusa?
I could be anyone for you, Lam. I charge less than the Etera. But do I ever know my way around a haybed?
So her name means something to you?
Anthusa? She's been around forever, but I never met her. I know the Etera all work as one, on equal footing. But Anthusa's special. She talks, they listen.
I haven't met any Etera yet.
Don't believe all you hear. They sell what a lot of us sell in Corinth. But for them, it's not just about the flesh. They're merchants, of a sort, streetwise. Can talk as nice as they look.
Sounds like a good trade to work in. You don't want to be an Etera?
Not in my prime anymore, am I, Mystios. By the time I study what they did, I'll be serving clients on my deathbed.
If the Etera aren't here, where are they?
Their swords are too high and mighty to be down here in the dirt with us. You want them, you'll find them up on the hill. The Acrocorinth. By the temple, keeping Aphrodite's worshippers satisfied.
Be spotted here. On top of the Acrocorinth. That's what I'm looking for.
Vietera! Where are they?
No!
You don't stand a chance!
Think this temple is dedicated to them, the brutes.
The thieves are here and the Aetera aren't.
The Aetera? They're much wiser than we are. They realized their visitors were all getting robbed on the way in.
There's no avoiding the Munger's men in Corinth.
Last time his name came out of a fool's mouth, the man's tongue was sliced out.
So the Munger is a Corinthian criminal?
Master of the underground markets. He rules with one hand open for money, and the other clenched around a weapon.
A drachmi and blood-hungry monster's what he is.
So he's hunting the Aetera? For money?
Exactly. Since the Aetera bring in so much drachmi, he wants everything they control.
The thieves are better off robbing them than us.
If you know of the Aetera, then you know of Anthusa. I'm looking for her.
They say she's everywhere, though I've never seen her. But the Aetera see everything.
I've seen them gather by the spring of Pirene, down the mountain. They meet clients there and then take them elsewhere in secret.
Good. Maybe pray to Aphrodite from home next time.